Hey, I tell you what, I'm in that mood. I will knock you out tonight. Try me. First and foremost, I want to know why each and every one of you stupid people did not stand up and give us the respect we deserve when we came out. What? You would love for me to take my shirt off, wouldn't you? You would love that. That would make your day, right? Hold on. I'll tell you what. Hey, hold this. He will take his off for you. How about that? Whoa, Randy, don't go. We come out to talk to you. You can stand out here with that guy that
talks too much
and talks about absolutely nothing. But you can't talk to us. So would you guys like to see Randy talk to that guy, or would you like Randy to talk to us? Shut up! Because I can tell you what, he did make a very valid point. He said some redneck place around here had the very best burgers that you could sink a tooth in, right? Because he knows you guys only have one tooth in your mouth. But you know what, Randy? You know, you're out here and we're all about making an example on everything. Maybe we'll start with you. We'll make an example out of you tonight. You think so? It sounds good? You want to make an example of Randy, huh? Shows what cowards are. Three of you against one man. You got your what on?
I didn't have my J's on.
Bro, you ain't got enough agility in that big old body to whoop everybody up in here. You'd be broke down and blown up after three. Let's be real. You heard me.
Ain't got no
balls. I'm gonna say one thing, Rocker. I'm gonna say one thing to all three of y'all. And one guy that's not here, just in case, I'm sure. I had a blowout yesterday. Destiny had a blowout today. I know it had to be some of y'all, especially just in case, because there was chocolate donut on each tire. So I know just in case that something's in it.
Kill somebody. Look here, dog. Ain't nobody asking.
I use.
And I tell you what, there's no telling what's going to happen tonight, because I'm feeling fine.